by Shakespeare. And you have to memorize it. It is my pair, so you can choose your own partner. I'm expecting that all of you will perform in the next meeting. Some questions?
Go!
They went to the library together. Upon entering the library,
they find a table so that they can work together for their assignment.
Let's just sit for a while
and the groups around me make me feel as weird.
What? You're so mean. But anyways, I don't think that library is a great place. Come to think, library is a source of knowledge. It provides opportunities to many people to learn. It is helpful, especially to us students in our studies. Also, makes us aware of the latest development around the world or enable us to know the past. We can also travel to different places if we're reading a lot of books here. See? That's why library is very important depending on the word things.
Wow, good word.
Like, but anyways, just appreciate the importance of the library and you will definitely love this.
Okay. You stay quiet. You're in the library, so you are not supposed to be able to talk. You stop before studying.
I'm sorry, miss.
Go.
What is it?
The truth is, why not study to perform today?
And sir, is it true?
Actually, sir, I'm ready, but unfortunately, Kate was not able to memorize it.
So, what's your plan? It's a fair activity, and it should be performed by you. You will perform today or I'll give you a period.
No, sir. Please don't. Can you give us another chance to perform next meeting and we will make sure that we will perform it well.
Right. I give you a chance to perform next meeting. Be responsible.
Thank you so much, sir.
After
after that, the two of them went into the library and started to memorize the poem they chose. They memorized and